So today's meditation will be about being present. So often we live in our heads. We let the thoughts take over, let worries about the future take over. Or let occurrences from the past take over. So what we're going to do today is let go of all that and just be here right now. So we're going to settle in. Connect with our breath. Making it long, slow, and deep. And just concentrate on breathing right now. As we settle into the body, we relax the body. Shifting our attention to any physical sensation, anything that feels tight or constricted. We're going to open, expand, and relax. Relaxing our face, forehead, cheeks, jaw. Be opening up the mouth. Relaxing our neck, shoulders. Relaxing our back, our chest, hips, legs, feet, arms, hands, and just finding a very comfortable position. Using the breath to relax even more. Moving the body if we need to. And we go within. Connecting with our consciousness. Just being aware of our consciousness, that pure energy that drives us. The pure energy that resides in the physical body. And when we allow the mind to quiet and be still, pure consciousness that we are surfaces and drives us. I'm just focusing on that pure energy. We surrender any thoughts that make us anxious or sad or distracted. We surrender any worry about the future. We exhale and let it go. Inhale, connecting even more deeply to our consciousness, which is connected to Source, to the universe. We set an intention to just be here, fully present. Connecting with the now, which is all we have. Declaring, I have everything I need today. All is well today, here and now. Take a moment to smile. We allow the smile to bring the feelings of joy and gratitude that we have about our lives. We let that take over. Let joy and love and peace take over. Settling deeper into a state of peace and surrender and relaxation. Continuing to smile. Knowing that we are safe. We are complete right here and right now. Elevate that consciousness to our higher selves. We connect to that higher self. That is pure, that is free, that is fearless, we trust that we are connected, we are aligned to the source of joy and life that created us. Draw from that wisdom. Take the feeling of groundedness, centered, connecting to earth, connecting to nature. Connecting to the beauty of this morning, blue skies, sound of the trees, moving with the wind, the sound of the birds, feeling the moist grass under our feet. Feeling the earth, grounding us, allowing us to be still. Once again, letting go of any thoughts or feelings, separate us from this place of bliss. Peace. Inhaling love and exhaling fear. in this place of beauty and peace. We welcome the new attitude of life. We declare a new way to experience life, being fully present, fully connected, fully alive, taking it all in, the blessings of our lives today, letting go of any complaints, any doubts, becoming free and open. Open to receive and open to give. Give the best of us, give love, and sharing the smile that we still have on our faces with everyone today, everyone we love, everyone we encounter. Sharing this joy and this love. Allowing your hearts to just expand. With love. Out through our chest. Speaking those words, today, and taking those actions today that will allow us to fully live. So deeper into our bodies, taking one nice deep full inhale and exhale, maybe bringing our hands to heart center and bowing our heads. Feeling in our hearts, these beautiful feelings that surface. And setting the intention that today will be an amazing day, and that we will be present and grateful. Namaste.